Ukrainian Independence Day in eastern Ukraine. Kremlin-backed fighters forced Ukrainian soldiers to parade through downtown Donetsk. The Ukrainian captives were guarded by insurgents that had fixed bayonets in their rifles. Russian TV channel Life News raised eyebrows by broadcasting live coverage of the prisoner parade. Kremlin-controlled media sources such as Life News have been accused of complicity in the mistreatment of Ukrainian prisoners.